What is going on, everybody? It is your boy. Boy, I used to get down this one back in the day in the club. Feel a little bit of rhythm, feel a little bit of pulse. We got us a Fatboy quickie with a little bit of music break mixed in together. Boy, this one, man. Woo! Tell your age when you like this one. So pull up a seat, get comfortable, and enjoy the show. And if this is your first time, welcome to the party, baby. Today we got us a Fatboy quickie in and out. Fa-fa-fa-fow. Real quick. We're going to be talking about two from the house of City Rythim. Woo. A little bit of rhythm and a little bit of pulse, baby. Let's get started. But before I do that, thank you for all the love you show your boy. Of course, you know who I am. I'm Mr. Fatboy. I'm about to bring it to you, the hypest 3 minutes in frag comp. Let's go. All right, so these are two from Niles over at City Rythim, and I just got them, and man, I don't know if he thought what he made here was just for the gym, but these two right here, woo! Let's get all up in it. Let's start off with Rythim. All right, these come in 35 mls, I think what these are. Let's put it in the air, baby. Here we go. Oh, God almighty. You talk about a thing that smells so good. This is a citrus blast and with a little bit of floral notes in there. Maybe a little bit of wood notes in there too, not a lot. But this is absolutely gorgeous and a hit. I mean a hit. Now, I'm sorry. This is signature scent worthy. This is something I would wear every day. Gym, date, work, whatever. I rock this all day. Matter of fact, I wore it out the other night. And man, the hotter I got, the better it did. My wife was like, damn, you smell good. I was like, I know, baby. It's rhythm and pulse, man. They're killing it. Woo. So this one right here, an aquatic, citrus, amazing fragrance that is done so, so well. I mean, the air, I don't have to even spray it on my skin. This thing takes over. Scent trail for days. I mean, and performance through the roof. I mean, the best performing Freshie we'll probably have all this week during Fatboy Freshie Week is this bad boy right here. So Rythim, definitely worth checking out. Now let's look at pulse. Best part, hold on. Oh, I couldn't help myself. I just want to get some, like, there we go. Now I got it out of my system. Now I got it out of my system. Maybe one of them more. Got to bite my bottom lip. Now it's out of my system. Okay, good. Woo! All right, let's check out pulse. Pulse is good too. Pulse is a little lighter. Pulse is more of a kind of like a more citrus than it is like an aromatic. This is probably the one that I'd wear to the gym more often. A little bit of Jamiroquai, baby. What do you know about some Jamiroquai, baby? So I would definitely, but man, takes over the air too. Super great performance. This one's more of a citrus aromatic. Kind of fits the mold of, say, Missoni's Wave. A lot like Missoni's Wave. This was more citrusy and holds on to that citrus note more. That's when you get a little more floral notes in it, too. But Pulse is the gym one. Rythim is the nighttime one. So if you only need two fragrances this summer, rock Pulse during the daytime. When you're going out, put Rythim on, and you got it. I'm telling you. They will flock. I'm not a compliment guy. I mean, I am a compliment guy. But I'm not going to win. It says guaranteed. It's going to get you comments. These right here will. Great job, Niles. Check them out. I'll leave the link below. I got special on these. You can sample both of these in a combo pack. 2 mls. Link will be below. That's it, baby. That's all the time I got. I hope you enjoyed this music break, Fatboy Quickie. Freshie Week continues tomorrow. Y'all stay safe. Y'all stay well. And if you smell good and you feel good, baby, then it's gonna be all good. Fatboy Fragrance Reviews is out. I know I'm never, ever.